is our main chassis fixture jig. So we have a bed plate here, and we've got a bunch of these cutouts that holds all of our frame setups. And we use this to do our main fixture on these initial builds. We're building the B1 and the B2, so the SUV and the four-door pickup truck, starting today.
Finish it, radius that, and then this goes right from there that way. Those are wide because the border on the thing is wrong.
And then these are hidden by Revit.
Yeah, they're totally behind.
Big one?
Yeah, this is the inside of it. So the upper ball joint goes in here, the lower ball joint goes in here, and then the CV joint goes here, and the wheel holds that out here.
Got it.
And it's like, you know, these two bolt together. So we're working on making chips today.
Towards the left. Good. Nice.
Along the pass or driving side.
I'm gonna drive. you need my help again.
There you go, keep going. Okay, you're both on now.
Carl, can you reach?
Wiring.
couple more pieces. They're on the top of the next.
Olivia, do we have those parts of Cadillac? Right.
Oh, I have no problem with that. I have a problem.
All right, am I done under here? I see a belt buckle, John, and a watch.
She wears jeans, but you like always wear khakis.
What do you think, Carl? Do you like where the B1 is?
I think it takes a big dog to weigh a ton. Mark.
I'm beside myself.
What are you doing?
I'm illegally texting images to friends.
To the outside world.